Hey y'all, I'm coming to y'all with a vlog. I haven't posted a video. I haven't posted a video in like 2 weeks because I've been off of social media, you know. Sometimes you gotta take a break from social media, live life, you know. I had to get myself together. So I took a break. I haven't been using my camera. I've just been going to work, coming home, reading. But today is my trunk party. I've actually been up since about 11 and it's 4:18 now. Ever since I got up, I've been doing nothing but running around, working, helping my mama get stuff together for the trunk party because we said to do it at my house. So yeah, this is the before I put on my clothes and stuff. I would say this is a get ready with me, but it's not because, you know, I don't do makeup, I don't do lashes, I don't do none of that. I be trying, but it don't work. So yeah, I was just coming to y'all and letting y'all know that this is a not mini because it is a vlog. It's a vlog, it's not trunk party's vlog. If you haven't watched my last video about what school I'm going to, go tune into that first. They say I be faking talk about my alternative store, but I don't be faking. But yes, I'm about to go outside and see who's all out here. Hi, daughter. Oh, you're here. Hello. This is my candy table. Thank you.
I got to fit them in the house.
Okay. The ghetto.
Very
I'm
much.
So proud of Del Kaya. Okay, congrats.
Is that a wall?
Is it recording?
Yeah.
I'm an Aja. Okay, wait. Let me see the fresh legs.
Oh. Remember when Del Kaya, it was one day we was coming home from work and her car was covered in bird poop. And I remember she almost started crying.
That's funny.
Yeah. That popped up because I still have the video.
Sorry.
We could be here all day talking about memories.
All right, next.
In the buggy that we were shopping and
no, we not gonna say that.
This one went to look for what she was looking for, my husband was looking for, he was looking for, and I was looking for what I was looking for, and everybody forgot Kaya.
We was gonna meet up at the register
to
pick my stuff.
And we, nobody had Kaya when we got to the register. We lost her in Walmart. So we were running around like crazy looking for Kaya and we found her. She was still in the buggy playing with her toy.
So sis, my cousin, Janae, at like, she don't remember the memory. So this is my best Christmas, y'all, for real. This is like, what, 2 years ago? 3 years ago? So they don't live here. They live, oh, four. They live in long-term boyfriend and tough husband and all. But I don't know. Okay, so basically, he was dating some other girl. I don't know. He can't pay the phone bill that she was paying for. I was on her credit. So, he
around.
He lives in a project. So I was like, oh, okay. So she don't care. You know, the cheater scene where they be in bed. That's what he was basically doing. He finally stopped at a gas station. So it was her. But yeah, that was my favorite movie. That was my best Christmas, y'all.
That was my ratchetest Christmas, though.
It was good, though. Like, it was better than his. I promise you.
And her milkshake.
This is like after the fact. This one started her drinking. This one right here.
So that's the memory I got.
I never gave Kaya a curfew. Never. And for some reason,
somebody kept knocking on the door. So I kept saying, is this Kaya? This must have been like 2 a.m. That's when I walked down.
She had her nightgown, her bonnet.
I had everything on the cruise.
Stormed into the book with all the other little kids. I'm like, oh, I'm I was so embarrassed. I'm like, okay.
No, I walked around first past the library. And she said, well, we wasn't doing nothing. You see all these people in there? I said, I ain't saying nothing about the people. I'm talking about you. And she was. She started with KJ and it ended up a whole different someplace else.
I think you should post a boomerang. Hey, YouTube. Oh, God. Okay, so Chunk Party is over. We play games. Everybody outside getting pissy drunk. I'm out here having a photo shoot. It's from Yugo Rabbit. Thank you.
Nope.
Say hello. Say hello.
Hi.
Can you guys tell me why y'all proud of me? Come on, can you say on my video?
I already told you I'm proud of you. You came a long way. And you did what you had to do.
Who is
this child?
I just.
That's a baby.
I just told you.
My mama had a baby.
You finished with this
Mason, why are you proud of me?
Right, the light just... Can you hurry up?
Can you say why you're proud of me?
No, I'm kicking everybody out.
You get the fuck out.
Yeah.
I hope you put that in the box.
Well.
I hope you put that in.
Turns out nobody's proud, but it's okay.
Oh wait, no, no. Oh,
how do you win?
I told you
watch the board. Oh! It ain't too hard, you still chewing.
Mm-mm. It's not gonna be the problem.
Oh my God.
Okay. Love my outfit.
What you did? You took me a picture?
A video. Hurry up, you can take the back. It's crazy, y'all acting like. It matched my shoes. It matched my shirt. Oh, okay. So rare. Chicken. Eat it.
Look at me.
You're
not missing it too.
You even got
it. I want to do
all that weird shit. Shit.
Bro, what?
And then I'm gonna
you ain't even down there yet.
Brush you up! Get the video!
Fuck the video.
Come get. Thank you for watching my vlog. I appreciate everybody who's tuned in. You know, like, comment, subscribe, and turn that bell on.
Period.
Subscribe and get to 500 subscribers. Because I deserve it. Yeah, I deserve. I've been putting out good content back to back to back, so I just show me some love.
Yeah, I take you serious.
Period.
When you start making money on this,
you see that.